From childhood, the errors are inside of me. To receive God's truth, I must set them free. The only way is emotionally. Being willing to feel takes humility. First there's anger and I bash, bash, bash. Next there's fear and I shake, shake, shake. Then there's grief and I go